game. He's got 16 hits in those five games. Look for him to be physical this evening.
And goals in each of his last two games as well. As we're underway in Dallas, glad to have you with us on Rogers Hometown Hockey on Sportsnet. As the Flames work the puck in, Mangiapane turning on the boards, plays it back to Stone, winds up and shoots. Bishop makes his first save as he fights off that slap shot by Michael Stone. Dumps the puck into the far corner. Klingberg pokes it up the boards. Shot off the wall by the Flames. Stopped by Bishop, and he's able to hang on for a whistle. Pressuring Giordano, but Tyler Seguin peels off, and now Gaudreau has room to carry out of his own zone. As he cuts through center ice, Johnny Gaudreau over the line will slow it down and make a play across the Stone with a slap shot. And Bishop had a beat on that, and he's able to hang on. Played back to the line, though. The Flames keep it alive in the offensive zone. Here's Monahan. Monahan shoots. Bishop makes the save. He doesn't know where it is. Puck still loose. And Stone can't keep it onside. It's broken up at the Calgary line. Now it's picked up by Cogliano, who feeds it over to Como. Como drops it off. Shot. Heiskanen. First save for Riddick off the blocker on a rocket by Heiskanen. And then Seguin tipped it away, but the Flames recover. Lindholm back on the attack with a long shot on Bishop. Gloves that down, and he'll play it out.
Made up for it at the end.
Here's a chance for Corey Perry. Got a shot away. Save. Rebound. Perry's in deep. Can't pull the trigger again. Gave it away. And away goes Tkachuk. Crisscrossing at center with Mangiapane. Tkachuk down the wing now. Tkachuk shoots. Bishop got a piece of that. Lindholm. Tkachuk. Lindholm. Mangiapane scores. A beauty to open the scoring in Dallas. As Lindholm and Mangiapane with some nice passing make it 1-0 Calgary.
Starts right from their own zone. Matthew Tkachuk will come in and he'll take the initial shot and then just puck retrieval. And to watch this little give and go by Tkachuk to Lindholm over to Mangiapane, and just no chance for Bishop. And a perfect shot by Mangiapane, recognizing that Bishop's down to his left. He puts it over his right shoulder.
Flames on the attack again, but Dowling in the slot took it away. Gurionov trying to get around Hanifin, has a step. Gurionov scores! Shot over the glove of Riddick. And Dennis Gurionov makes it 1-1.
You just watch his speed to the neutral zone. And Hanifin's there. He has a good gap initially, but he has to turn, and he's just unable to match the speed of Gurionov, who just his first three strides coming out of the zone. You watch him just shield off Hanifin and watch that left leg, and then he puts it back.
Plays it back to Heiskanen. He'll walk it across and feed it over Seguin, put it in front, and Ben couldn't get a deflection on goal as that went just wide. And then turned back, saw Seguin there, so now he carries in with speed. Gaudreau trying to walk his way through, got the puck towards the goal, it's jabbed away by Bishop as he put out the big paddle and tipped the puck into the corner. Now Perry to the line, one-timer goes wide. Thrown back in front by Ben, cut off the side of the goal, loose puck, Monahan comes back.
It's an amazing family.
There's Brody off the draw with a shot. That goes off traffic in front of the goal. He's able to take it away for Dallas and skate it out of his own zone as he makes a play up to Ben. Dropped it off for Klingberg. Ben right in. Stopped by Riddick. Rebound. Riddick stopped that too. Where's the puck? Under the pile somewhere. Winds up in the corner.
To play, and I mentioned in the first period this is the fourth line, but it's actually probably more like the third line that he's playing on. And here's the second chance that he ends up getting.
Play it back to his partner, Miro Heiskanen. Now Hintz carries into Seguin with a shot off the wing. That's swallowed up by Riddick, and he hangs on. Seguin able to get control, though, as he tried to pass. It bounced off a skate. There's a backhand shot by the defenseman, Oleksiak, and it's gloved and hung on to by David Riddick. Pulled off a stick in behind the Calgary net. Hanifin comes in to help up, but the Stars recover the puck. It's banked back to the line. Sekera with a long shot blocker saved by Riddick. He puts the puck into the corner.
He just has no chance when he gets a puck right at the blue line. He creates a turnover.
Back comes Cogliano with a shot. Trying to go five hole on Riddick. He's able to squeeze the pads. There's a play along the boards. Oleksiak into traffic with a shot. And it's scooped up and hung onto by Riddick. Monahan. Bumped in the corner by Radek Faksa. Puck played back to the line for Hamonic. Hamonic shoots. That's deflected. And it's stopped by Bishop. Lone man up on the forecheck, and in comes Ronaldo late, throws a hit. Stars get it out. Jankowski brings it right back for Calgary. Mark Jankowski cuts in deep, put it in front. It was cut off by Bishop. Klingberg gets it behind the net. Trying to get around Reeder. Gave it away to Jankowski. Mark Jankowski again with a shot. And Bishop may have gotten a piece of that one as he steered it wide. Ski looking for his first, comes close, but It's still a 1-1 game. Back to the line for Rasmus Anderson. Long wrister, never got there. Reeder picks up the loose puck with a shot. Bishop able to make the save, and he hangs on. Here's Tkachuk. Gets away from pressure. Feeds it back to Mark Giordano. Slap shot off the crossbar. Monahan able to get the loose puck and plays it over to Johnny Gaudreau. Picks it up off the boards. He'll reset on the half wall. Monahan. Here's Tkachuk. Tkachuk shoots. Scores! Terrific puck movement by the Flames on the power play results in a goal by Tkachuk and a 2-1 Calgary lead.
Gaudreau right on it. And the ability to move it quickly, move it around so you move the penalty killers. And this is one that Ben Bishop probably would like to have back. But there was a little bit of traffic in front from his own defender, Lindell.
And there's a pass in front by Ryan that's cut off by Bishop. And he gathers in the puck and hangs on at the side of the goal. Couples it in deep one more time. Fed back to the blue line, Anderson. He finds Gaudreau, who's on for Rittich. Now a shot by Stone, and Bishop's able to make the save and hang on. Monahan, here's Gaudreau, Giordano, feeds it over to Lindholm, up front, the score! Monahan gets the pass from Tkachuk, some more outstanding puck movement on the power play, and the Flames make it 3-1.
Never know it by watching these last two examples, and again, it's the movement away from the puck. Look, all five Calgary Flames players are in motion, moving, trying to get open. They've got good traffic in front with Tkachuk, and just a perfect pass to Sean Monahan, who just gets down on that one knee.
He goes back inside his own line, picks up speed, makes a play to Gaudreau. Now Backlund again. Backlund right in, stopped by Bishop. Backlund's had some chances in the second period.
And it's not that they're playing bad, but I think just they need to provide a little bit more of a threat.
Here's Klingberg in front. Great save, Rittich, on the redirection by Perry.
For some chemistry, so he's changed the lines a little bit here, and they get some good opportunity.
As Gaudreau carries in for Calgary, feeds it across, and Monahan! And Bishop got a piece of that and steered it just wide. Rittich out to play the puck. Scooped up by Backlund. And he'll bring it through center with speed. Backlund works in, gets around Haskin right in front. Bishop Sabre on the score! Michael Backlund on the power play, tucks it in. Third power play goal of the game for the Flames. And it's 4-1 Calgary.
Some out there on the second power play unit, and this all starts right from his own zone. I mean, he just builds speed. There's not a Dallas Star near him through the neutral zone, and the gap is poor by Haskinen, and so Michael Backlund's just able to drive right around him, but to stay with that puck.
The coach's challenge for goaltender interference prior to the goal.
So the Stars are going to challenge on goalie interference.
So on the initial play, Michael Backlund takes the shot on Bishop and then maybe pushes the pad in with the stick. Maybe that's what Dallas is looking at.
Let's get the call.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a good goal.
So a penalty to the Stars as well for the unsuccessful challenge. The Flames have been in the wrong end a couple of those in recent games, but went back behind the Calgary goal, intercepted by Hammond. It can't clear. Haskinen keeps it in. Pavelski's shot, and that's blocked by Mark Giordano, and fired out the center ice where it bounces over to Ryan, and he scores into the empty net. Derek Ryan with a shorthanded goal, and that should seal it with 2:04 to go. The Flames make it 5-1.
Right back to him, and he just takes his time and makes sure that he puts it.
As the final seconds run down, the Calgary Flames finish off an impressive 5-1 win over the Stars in Dallas.